Jennifer Yoingco here with Texas Home Group with a real estate market update and forecast for 2020. Let's explore it right now. The housing market is better now than compared to 1 year ago. Nationwide, the home ownership rate is showing a steady increase after many years of decline following the Great Recession. This increase in home ownership reflects healthy demand for housing. Mortgage rates are at historical lows. Last year, mortgage rates were hitting at around 5%, and today they're around less than 4%. This means mortgage payments are lower and makes purchasing a home more affordable. There are some important factors for you to know about the housing market. First, not enough homes are being built to satisfy the demand of population growth. Second, we have been producing far below the normal quantity of homes for over a decade, which is creating the housing shortage. And inventory levels will be low for the foreseeable future. Third, even if there is a recession, home prices will likely continue to increase in value. The predictions from top economists in the housing market are: first, economies predicted to grow with low unemployment rates. Second, mortgage rates are likely to stay the same. And third, home prices will increase because of limited supply. This is your quick national market update for this month. If you have questions about the local Houston real estate market, I will provide those details in my next video. So do not forget to make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you are aware of when I upload my videos every Tuesday. Again, this is Jennifer Yoingco, serving Houston, Tomball, and Spring, and the surrounding cities. You are my priority for anything real estate. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.